Garland's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Garland.
No, he's followed you in, right?
Crucify is in
sector. The containment sector, the Panopticon, is home to the altered items we find and contain. It is a maximum security prison. It's a vault for the most valuable treasures on Earth. It's a powder keg big enough to blow this world to dust. A temple, a place of worship filled with idols of angry gods. It's all of these, and none of them. It's something more profound, unbelievable, unknowable, something worse. Altered items, we've found many. They appear mundane, but nothing could be further from the truth. They're all powerful, dangerous. They press heavy on our minds because that's their nature. They've been altered because we can't stop thinking about them. We put them on altars because they're used to being worshipped. This keeps them calm. We contain them, but they don't want to be controlled. We study them to discover what makes them tick. If this place were ever breached, it would be chaos of biblical proportions.
Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security prison.
Thank you. Someone needs help over there. I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Roop can patch me up later.
Fine. But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry, the threshold.
Thank you.
This Wells guy can't be far. Those must be the clocks he was talking about. Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood.
Let's go.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating it. Now the office is abandoned and the clock's all the way down.
Thank you.
think you can find a way around?
Let me see. So, you came down here for an altered item?
The anchor, yeah. Langston said it'd be a simple item retrieval. But the power of that thing, I've never seen anything like it. That's O'Neill. Shit. No one else got out. When it was clear we couldn't contain the altered item, Horowitz ordered a retreat. We got out, but Hiss would be in force. I took Horowitz to the motel court and went back for the others.
That was brave of you.
I'm the man. It's my job. almost out of the threshold. Come on. The motel court is on the other side of logistics. Horowitz should still be there.
T6 is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him? It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Were things as hard for him as they were for me? Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have Hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there. Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
I better not get blamed for this mess in the next performance review. I have a cat.
A Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Object at all times, or it deviates. My shift replacement never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay. Just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Yeah.
thing was Salvador, the head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay, the TV. Another object of power going nuts. Here we go again.
Out with the TV. Now I can find Dylan. Dylan. So close. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
All right, I won't take up too much of your time today, darling. Like I said, I want to talk about Jesse.
What about her?
Thank you.
HRAs is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal I can arrange. But how did Darling create it?
No, it's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
How is he? I need to know. He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother? Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse, be careful.